Founded in 1999, Iowa Christian Academy is an independent interdenominational Christian school system. The first ICA neighborhood school is located at 2501 Vine Street in West Des Moines. ICA provides a traditional education based on Christian principles to all children preschool through 12th grade. ICA is an attractive option to any family seeking a Christian education for their primary and secondary school-age children.
We think Iowa Christian Academy is the best for our children because God's word is proclaimed here and it's lived out here.
ICA combines academic excellence with strong Christian values, the net result being an educational environment that is both culturally relevant and biblically consistent. At ICA, children are encouraged to explore and discover the academic and spiritual gifts which God has bestowed upon them and develop those gifts to their fullest potential.
The thing about ICA that's different from a lot of situations for our child is that he has grown so much in his faith and in his relationship with Christ.
ICA provides a structured educational program that offers the unique combination of strong discipline and a nurturing learning environment. In this way, students are able to learn not just the 3 R's of reading, writing, and arithmetic, but 6 R's, which also include respect, religion, and responsibility. This combination of academic excellence and a strong value system will help to shape generations of grace-filled men and women, devoted to learning and dedicated to serving the world around them.
I gotta say that the biggest blessings is peace of mind in a number of areas. Peace of mind that our children are getting a first-rate education, first and foremost. The message is consistent, you know, that the values that we have at home, the principles of Christianity are being taught at our school, and that's a real blessing.
Some of the reasons I like independent private schooling is with the small numbers you can be involved in basically whatever you want to be in, student government, and sports and worship team and stuff like that. It's really kind of a close-knit community in a small school because, like in my class, I'm not only friends with my senior class, but also with some of the freshmen and all the way down to the kindergartners.
We're really trying to prepare kids to be college-bound. And the curriculum that we're looking at and our expectations for them is to try to make them college ready.
One of the things that I guess I really appreciate about ICA is how the teachers have a lot of integrity and they really infiltrate that into the students, and they've really shown biblical principles and values and everything that they teach and do here, and that's really been a big witness to me and a lot of my friends.
You know, you're just in a family community that you know the little kids' names, you know them personally and stuff, because here you can have teacher aides with like the younger kids, and you can be involved with them, and you know they all look up to you, and you know they think you're great.
Spiritually, we have excellence, I think, in the fact that everybody on staff has a strong spiritual life, and that is shown to the kids. I think the kids pick up on that, and it's reflected when you see chapel, you see students taking leadership roles in various stages of the school. Praise band is one good example of that. And I think all those things show that spiritually the kids are being impacted.
Since I have been here, I've noticed very clearly the professional standard that takes place at this school. I see that from the very top with our new principal and administrator this year. And I see that through the faculty and staff as well. I know that a number of the teachers here have taught for quite a few years in Christian education, and there's definitely a professional standard that's set by them, and then I see that following through down to the students.
But one of the biggest things that draws people here And they come from all over. They come from Ames and Winterset and Indianola and the south side and the north side and the east side and just down the road. I think the biggest draw here is the spirit that's in the building. And the reason that it's so strong is because of the unconditional love. And the fact is, we become a family here. There's warts on some of us, and there's hurts and there's pain. But the fact is, we felt God's love in our lives, and so we can just let that love go out to other people.
ICA's seasoned staff has found that traditional, skills-based, hands-on teaching methods are still the best way to challenge students to meet and exceed their potential in the classroom. A master the basics approach to early education, such as phonics-based reading, provides students with the fundamentals and critical thinking skills they need to excel in both their secondary and post-secondary educational environments.
And when I start telling other people who are interested in the school about the teaching staff, I just start thinking about, well, if your kid were to start in kindergarten or preschool, they'd have, you know, Mrs. Peterson in the preschool. And then it just moves up. And every grade from there on up, I just think about how excellent the teachers are. And as you get higher and higher up, you just keep encouraging them. And you keep just thinking, you know, there's excellent teachers there. And then the next year they have so-and-so, and she's excellent. And the next year, and every year after that, it's just every teacher, I think, that my kid will get to have is going to be fantastic.
I have learned so much just by watching the teachers, and they help me so much just learning more of the Christian way and what we're supposed to do more as Christians. And so I will go off knowing that I know so much more than if I wasn't here. I wouldn't hardly know anything.
So we go through the Bible with them starting in preschool all the way through 12th grade. And so that just becomes an integral part of our curriculum, just like math and reading and language and spelling.
The Bible is a core component of the curriculum and taught at every grade level. Computer and science facilities, as well as a broad spectrum of technology and physical science courses, help students discover the intricacies of God's creation. Secular and non-secular science texts are used in tandem, arming students with the ability to compare, contrast, and discern what they learn and then apply it to the world around them. The primary and secondary school experience encompasses much more than academics. That is why ICA offers a broad range of age-appropriate co-curricular and extracurricular activities.
Some would view small as negative, I view it as positive. He was afforded opportunities academically, musically, and sports-wise that he might not have had been able to participate and taken advantage of if he'd been in a larger classroom, larger school.
My favorite thing coming to ICA, I don't know, I was kind of excited about football because I've never played football before, so that was kind of cool.
I guess the biggest blessing that I have received is the fellowship I have with the other students.
Being able to pray and talk about my beliefs and just knowing that, you know, if I need someone to talk to, you know, there's someone there, and it's just like been a really big impact on my life.
We're big enough so there's younger kids, so we get to be a good example, but then we also have people that are good examples to us.
You can learn about Jesus Christ, and you can talk about that with your teachers and your friends, and you can pray anytime you want.
It's having friends and having a good time with God and saying prayers in the morning.
The kindergarten can see, you know, can look up to the older kids, and we need to make, you know, be role models to them, so we need to watch what we do.
I like the hands-on activities and all the projects that we do.
I love chapel, and it's just awesome to see everybody just praise and worship God and just be around that holy environment and having everybody just worship Him.
Thank you.
I guess is all, the main difference about it is that God is in this place, and it just shows whenever you walk in the hallways, everybody is just nice to you, and you have no tension around.
I wish everybody could be in heaven and meet Jesus, and then I can meet everybody that goes to any Christian school.
ICA is an independent, interdenominational Christian school and is not affiliated with any denomination or congregation. Founded under the shared belief that Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior and firmly rooted in the biblical teaching that He is the vine and we are the branches, ICA does not promote any denominational doctrine. ICA's mission is to expand Christian education options in the greater Des Moines area by developing neighborhood schools which will raise generations of men and women mighty in God's Spirit, committed to Christ-like integrity, trained as disciples of Christ, and educated in a Christian education system of unprecedented quality.
Everyone is accepted here. It doesn't matter, you know, who you are or where you've been or where you're coming from. There's a place for you here at ICA.